Okay. I'm Jade. This is Lucy.
My head feels really heavy from moshing before, sorry. I feel like I need to hold it up.
We have a few songs for you to listen to. They're our songs, of course, originals, that's all we ever do. But we've actually got a friend of ours to sing one of them for us, or a few of them actually. I think she sang about 14 of them for us.
She made an album out of it, it's really beautiful. She's like, we're really proud of her.
She's just the face of the product, you know what I mean? Because look at her. Damn.
Like, I'll show you this one that, like, just makes sense to put this through my loins.
That was inspired by me, I'm pretty certain.
I think she was just being nice when she said that.
Okay, well, I'm going to take her word for it and believe that she was inspired by me to do that. She also said that this one was inspired by Lady Gaga. Do you know who she is? You don't?
Jade, they didn't answer.
Oh, I swear I heard something.
No, give him some time to think about it.
Okay, well, that was inspired by Lady Gaga. Lucy loves her. Me, not such a big fan.
Don't say that, she'll hear it.
That's okay, I don't mind. The devil hears most things.
She's not the devil. That's quite embarrassing if you thought that was... Nah, she's so...
I swear she was the Antichrist.
No, she's not actually.
Someone told me she was.
She even mentions God in her song.
Doesn't she have a penis?
No, that's also another conspiracy.
I swear that...
Jade, you need to check your facts before you start telling people like that, because...
Yeah, sorry, guys.
They're wrong, and you could offend people. Like, personally, I know where you're coming from, but...
Sorry guys.
You better
back, yeah. Lady Gaga.
Anyway, so we just got some songs.
We got some songs, so I think we'll fire one up now, shall we?
Yeah, probably now.
Do you want to press play?
Or do you want to just say?
No, because we're not going to be able to edit it. It's on my phone.
Fuck.
Still think she's crap.
I can be tough, I can be strong, but with you, it's not like that at all. There's a girl that gives a shit behind this wall. You just walk through it, and I remember all those crazy things you said. You left them running through my head. You're always there, you're everywhere, but right now I wish you were here. All those crazy things we did, didn't think about it, just went with it. You're always there, you're everywhere, but right now I wish you were here. Damn, damn,
still here. See ya.